He guessed D, a pigeon wing. What'd you guess? D, or a dance move. A pigeon wing is a... It's a dance move. Tie game. Now. German, what do you think? 54.
Thank you.
meets after school, made up of fourth and fifth graders. This year we spent a lot of time working on two-part singing and singing rounds and canons, but we also decided we need a little fun, and since it's sort of a recruiting tool for some show choir stuff, we got a little dancing to go along with today's. They will also be performing a different song at fifth grade graduation, so if you'd like to hear them sing another beautiful song, come to fifth grade graduation and hear that. But today we are going to be singing the famous Miley Cyrus, O'Down Pronoun.
Thank you.
Phoenix is. Phoenix and Dawn's grandma. Dawn. Dawn Town. All right. You Are My Sunshine was originally a Western tune turned a little bit lullaby, but it had such a catchy tune that it actually became a Southern States state song. Which state is it? A. Texas. B. Louisiana. C. New York. That's not C. Or D. California. One, two, ready, go. What do you have for us? A. Texas. Alec, what do you have? A. Texas? Oh boy. Oh boy. It's Louisiana. Holy Such Mega Math Station! Woohoo! She doesn't have to use water bottles like whispers.
You're not Olivia. You're Emma. Emma, Grace.
Julie Robson. Another one in that volunteer. Come on down. All right, sometimes famous songs make appearances in movies. This one happened to be in an animated film. Was it A, Beauty and the Beast? C, Toy Story? C, An American Tale, Quiet Goes West? Or D, Finding Nemo? One, two, ready, go. Yeah, front row, moving on. you're so in love that your hearts are ringing fire? Or D, you ate something so spicy that your mouth was ringing fire? One, two, ready, go.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming up. All right. John Denver. Quite an amazing man, right? He was. But he wasn't perfect. There is something he can't do. Is it A, play the piano? Is it B, play the fiddle? C, play the guitar? Or D, sing lead vocals? One, two, ready, go. Tap your arms. I had to Google it. What do you think? She's the audience help. What do you think? Piano? Piano, I think, was C, wasn't it? What do you got, Haley? B? But you have to tell me, what is B? She has the right answer, but it is the fiddle. You wrote a song about playing the fiddle. You can't play the fiddle! We'll give you that one. We'll just give you silver ahead by one. And for the last one, those of you who know me know that I love the Pirate Shore. And that I love the wood. And Miss Kepler has been slowly addicted to my new girl. So her last rule is the good book of her. She has to spend with me. And before we go, all of the kids are going to stand up. And I promise I won't cry too much, a little. It's because it's raining, even the angels are crying. If there's one thing I'm really proud of, it's that these kids know their school's mom. Because no matter where you go, how you ride, and what you do, and where you are, it's really important to me. And so I hope you will come with me here next year. The little mouse will still be singing the school's mom at every pep rally and every football game, and they'll let them keep them. So, if you know the words, sing along with us.
As far as our afternoon activities, there is one last question that Vern's grabbed to ask. Is it A, sunny outside? Or is it B, raining outside? Unfortunately, boys and girls, unfortunately, even if it does clear off, when you have a big band of weather coming through, there is a little gap that we can play with, but just because of the unpredictability of the weather and the severity of the weather, we're going to have to go with our plan B for the day. We have activities for you inside your classroom. If it clears off, we do have activities for you outside, all right? So as far as your front day activities, they will be inside today. All right, kindergarten, you are free to go.